A man injured in a skydiving accident Friday is now out of the hospital, and friends say he is doing just fine. 24-year-old Andrew McMillan, a veteran skydiver, took part in the Lincoln Sport Parachute Club's annual fundraiser outside of Plattsmouth Friday. Friends say he was attempting a landing when he misjudged the altitude. His knee hit the ground and sent him rolling about 40 miles per hour. McMillan was taken to a hospital by medical helicopter. Friends say he is now doing much better. So much so, he even came back out to the festival Saturday.
When you first saw him and he was a little bit dazed, it was worrisome. So we were thrilled to see him like that.
And despite those tense moments on Friday, the skydiving show still goes on. Today, hundreds of veterans and plenty of first-timers took to the skies for the last day of the festival. KETV News Watch 7's Marla Raby explains why the jumpers say that is a feeling you will never forget.
Are you ready to skydive?
I'm ready.
All right.
They've got the instructions. They've got the guts. Now it's time to load up and go. No turning back now, but these skydivers say they'd never want to. Minutes later, they're flying through the sky. Many have been doing this for years. For first or second timers, it's a tandem jump with an instructor.
Oh, it's like being free. It's like a floating, it's like being a bird.
Some nerves, but more excitement than anything.
For some, it's more than words can say.
You know, it's, you're just up there, just free and roaming. And
for others, it takes their breath away.
You can see everything. You see the Woodman Tower. You can see Epley. It was cool.
An experience they say they'll never forget and likely will do again.
Well, welcome to the world of parachuting. You did a fantastic job.
Near Plattsmouth, Nebraska, Marla Raby, KETV News Watch 7.
The Lincoln Sport Parachute Club organized the three-day skydiving festival. The group is celebrating its 50th anniversary this year. And this year's festival was also a fundraiser for the American Cancer Society.